If they can guarantee that they can finish, probably, for example, the mopping up operations in a month or a month and a half or two, then probably we'll grant it because there, I'm inclined to grant it, to vote for it, because in fact there's no instance of abuse. That's the more important thing. Reason or justification for the declaration of martial law is really just to crush, put an end to the crisis situation in Marawi. So if the defense officials ask for it, siguro if a few days, a few weeks, or siguro a month probably for them to finish their mapping up operation, then I guess that would have hurt. And I just came from Mindanao also. Before I left for Paris, I was able to talk to some of the people there. The Mindanaoans are for martial law because they want to put an end. They want to go back to normalcy. Sabi nga nila, hindi namin maintindihan dito sa Mindanao, gusto namin yung martial law. Bakit yung mga taga Metro Manila ang umaangal? Yun ang sabi nila.